have some breaking news from Lynchburg. Jerry Fallwell Jr. has resigned as the head of Liberty University. School officials just made the announcement.
And this decision comes after Fallwell posted a controversial picture on social media that showed his pants unzipped. We will have more on this coming up on Fox 43 at 6:30.